I am Jagriti, your art and craft teacher. So let's start the topic. Before starting this topic, I am giving you instructions that please learn the definitions, page number 78 and 79. सो लेट स्टार्ट द टॉपिक क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 पेज नंबर 80. एक समद्विबाहु त्रिभुज बनाओ जबकि उसकी एक भुजा ए बी डी है. हेयर इज नॉट मेंशन द लेंथ ऑफ लाइंस, सो यू कैन ड्रॉ अकॉर्डिंग टू यू. इट कैन बी 4 सेंटीमीटर, 5 सेंटीमीटर, 6 सेंटीमीटर, एज यू लाइक. ओके, सो ड्रॉ अ लाइन ए एंड बी. स्मॉल ए बी इज अ गिवन लाइन. अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस लाइन ड्रॉ अनदर लाइन एंड गिव द नेम कैपिटल ए एंड बी. ओके, now you have to open the compass according to A and B, and now put the tip of the compass on the point of B and start to draw an arc like this. Radius should be according to A and B. Now put the tip of the compass on the point of A and start to draw an arc to the point B, and on the top here is a cut. This is the point C. Now join the points A, C and C and B. This is your equilateral triangle. ये है समबाहु त्रिभुज जिसकी तीनों भुजाएं और तीनों कोण समान है. Now see question number 2, page number 80. एक समद्विबाहु त्रिभुज बनाओ जबकि आधार AB और एक भुजा CD है. This is the picture. Here is not mentioned the length of the lines, so you can draw lines according to you. It can be 4 cm, 5 cm, 6 cm, okay? So draw small AB line and according to this, draw another line because small AB is a given line and in the side you have to draw a C line. Now open your compass according to C line and put the tip of the compass on the point of A, okay? Like this. And start to draw an arc like this. Here is not mentioned the length, so you can draw according to you. Now put the tip of the compass on the point of B. Radius should be same according to C line and start to draw a cut, an arc like this. So here is a point C. Now join the point AC and CB. This is your isosceles triangle. So students, draw these angles on your sketchbook and stay home, stay safe. Thank you.